What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Yet again, another week. Hopefully, we'll get this out earlier in the day than we did last time, because idiotic me forgot that I actually had to edit and upload it. I just recorded it and just left it for a few hours. Completely forgot. But yeah, now that I hopefully I'll remember this time. But yeah, hopefully if there was an echo problem, it's sorted now, because I basically made it so it only goes through my earphones and not the TV as well. But yeah. So let's, without further ado, quickly jump into some games and not waste any time.
Don't waste any time taking down their first target.
All right, we're into a bit of an already begun game. Oh, I missed this attire. I've got it on Xbox, as I mentioned, but I haven't got any of the skins. Oh, bye, boss. Yeah, he's just in his Revenge of the Sith attire, so. No. Take this, General Grievous. Oh. Mind control. Haha. Ah. No, I can't block a bomb. Oh, I'm nearly dead. Oh, and I'm dead. But that was a good start. That was a good start to it. Bosk that beat me, I reckon. Oh, well, it was, but the poison. Hey, Maul. It's never time to live. Bye. I sent him flying. Hey, Bosk. Maul. Come here. Do not treat your mother like that. Come on. Ha ha. Ha. Try to send him miles. Hey. Oh no, I've been frozen. Should have struck me, mate. Ah. I tried. If it wasn't for Bionicles, man, I would have done it. I would have beaten Kylo. It's fine. I'm not sure if I have or not, but I must have turned off, like, copyrighted music somehow, without knowing. Alright. Maul!
How very uninspired.
Take this. Oh no, I'm getting poisoned.
You've obviously never fought.
Bye. I'm gonna die here. Yeah. I thought I'd try and get one easy shot in there. Because I knew I wasn't getting saved by anyone. Alright. Oh, it's 21-21. It's all tied. Out. As I say that, we die. Well, Luke dies, but you know, you get the point. Bye! Oh, I thought he sent me as well. Oh, sorry, they. Charge! Come on. There we go. Ah, that's Maul. You won't be able to see me now. I've got no lightsaber. Bye! Oh no. Ah! Die! So close. Oh, we're winning though, I think we must have just got a good onslaught of kills there. Alright, that's good. Oh, we got the right setup on, I think. I have no idea. It doesn't majorly matter. Ah! Come here. Come to Papa. Oh, he's gone flying. They've gone flying. You know what? I'm an idiot. I just thought I might be able to take out all their health before that happens. And now they're losing again. Great. Oh, my team's here. All right, no, they're not. Charge. Arbosk. All right, I'm dead. I'm dead. Back off.
Not giving me options.
Oh, so close to stopping that. Ah. Oh. All right, we're a bit more health up now.
That's a speed
design. Why do I keep doing that?
Evil's domination continues.
It actually worked for him that time, properly. And it hasn't just directed me like 90 degrees. All right. Hello? Oh, anyone home?
Ready when you are, bounty hunter.
Bosk.
What's your state?
You will surrender at once.
Alright, let's go out, Leo.
They're undisciplined.
Ah, so close. Yeah, again. Come on, Maul. Nice. Oh, I tried to quick him.
Only the weak embrace the dark side.
I did the wrong person. No. Bye. Vader's gone. Anakin, save me from yourself. I just got dropped by something. I think we've lost this. No, Anakin! There's one gone. Ah! Nice, another one bites the dust. Literally, we're on Geonosis. Oh, I got some damage. They're nearly dead. Alright. Charge!
I am not your enemy. Sorry for the mess.
There we go. Well done, Anakin. Well done. Ah! No! No! Ah. It's just a shame. I think this Geonosis map is much better than the other one. I know it's been a long time since the other one, but I've still got to say it. Alright, were we on the leaderboard? No, of course he runs. That's a shame. But, you know, it happens. You do well in some, you don't do well in others. But, you know, I'll see you in the next match. That's the word. I'm going to say video. Alright, we're into a session of co-op. I thought, why not? Let's do it a little bit different to the last two videos. Instead of having just purely one game mode for the video, I thought, why not? Let's combine the two game modes into one video. So here we are. Looks like we are the Resistance this time, because we played. I believe we played the First Order and the Rebellion. So this will be interesting. I don't really mind playing as any hero, but I have my preferences, but not really with this team, but you know, whatever. Maybe we'll play as the bowling ball, who knows. But for now, we're playing the Heavy. Maybe we'll play the Avicii Gunner or the Cafex Spy, who knows. Unless we're inside, we're not playing the Cafex Spy, because then his orbital cannon is useless. It's just a pure scanner then. Boosted by evolution, Tankia. Alright.
The First Order attack will fail.
Right.
If we can just
I can't see anyone, but I'm firing. Fire! Alright, I'm doing some damage. I've got one kill. Oh. Not many more. Chuck that. Get our shield up. Get our shield up. Oh, no. It doesn't protect it from the side, though, does it? No. Oh. So we've got three heavies and one officer. Sounds like a great combination. Fight me! Minigun! How am I missing? Level up, let's go! I was gonna see if I could just pop a few shots and hope that one hit. Not the case today. Not the case indeed. I feel like I can barely hear myself over this. This is so loud in my ears. But for the benefit of the video, right? My ears are already ruined. I'm a teenager. Alright. That was awful by me. Oh, yeah, yet again. Me trying to fight on something massive. Yeah. I'll call back to the AT-AT video where I fought an AT-AT. Technically, it kept shooting me. And then Fallen Order, where I fought an AT-ST. I can't really copy the same title. I'm sure I'll think of something, though. But I suppose it won't be the exact same. Alright. Let's see who's over here. Oh, there's quite a lot of people over here. Oh, there's some Sith troopers that are just massively just in the distance, easily noticeable. Die! Oh, we're popping off plenty of people. Oh, lava in that. Fire! Oh, it's a flame trooper. Flame trooper, abort. Let's go. Let's see if I can snipe a few with a heavy gun. How does that sound? How about with a minigun? Fire! Nice. That was one down. Maybe three. Oh. Maybe not. Ow. Ah. Did I throw the grenade? Oh, I think I just failed. Alright, who's not taken? They're all not taken. Great. Oh, Finn's been taken. Well, you know what? We'll play as Rey. Help team.
Yeah. For
what's next. I might add the right setup on. I don't really care anymore. I'm more playing for enjoyment, not making sure I've got the best setup. It's not bothering me as much now. Fire! That's a lot. Alright. Let's go. Let's go find less people. Anyone else around? Let's not fight an AT-ST. We're not Cal Kestis or anything. Hey, Chewie. Oh, there we go. There's some dialogue. I forgot that happens in game. Alright. Let's wait, shall we? Hello, soldier. I didn't realise how many people actually hated this movie. The ninth film. I didn't realise how many people actually hated it. But, no. I know people didn't like the sequels, but I didn't realise that this was a lot of people's least favourite. I thought it was Last Jedi, but, you know, suppose it's opinion. Definitely in agreement, though, for most people that Force Awakens is the best sequel. Ow. Alright. Let's learn a lesson. Never play as Rey again. Because I just can't play her for some reason. Oh. And please show me when that's been said by Rey, please. Even by Daisy Ridley in general. No, I suppose there was a little girl who played Rey, but I doubt she said it. She just cried, but not the point. Oh, it obviously can't be her. check the actor out as well. Did she say it? I have no idea. Oh. Is that Phasma? It is. Die, Phasma, die. I thought I was going to die then. Cheers, troops. I realise I'm talking to AI, but you know, whatever. Oh, B's nearly captured. Oh, no. Are we ready for the fight of our lives? I kind of want to change the visiting gunner, to be honest, but we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. I can remember doing this when they just brought the visiting gunners in, and like there was four people just playing visiting gunners, and we were just destroying everyone. And then there would sometimes occasionally be a Finn, and like we'd always just destroy. It was great fun, but it was a bit broken. Alright, oh.
I think I can handle myself.
Alright, let's go. Alright. Let's just wait until they come. Let's see if we can deflect any shots until then. Is that Kylo up there? No, that's Phasma. Hello. You wanna come closer? Ow. You know, I said I wanted to be an invisible gunner. Let's play dangerous. I know I'm about to die, but I don't even care. Oh, what a shame. I lost as my favourite character. What a shame. I'm joking. Alright. We've got... No, we don't. I was going to try and make a Savage Opress joke, but never mind. Alright, let's go. Fire! Oh, I forgot that is what this did. Never mind. Alright, I thought it was just like an overcharge thing. Guess not. Alright. Oh, we've got a Rey now. Oh, that destroyed his health. Oh, that failed tremendously. Why did I attempt that? No, we could afford a hero if we wanted to. Pinna! When I'm playing enough of the things. Of the, reinforcements, that's it. Ever seen gun is probably the one I got my most playtime because of the... him being so... Oh, it's been... They being so overpowered. I don't know. Whatever they want to be referenced with. Run! Alright, yeah, not as overpowered as it used to be. But you know, oh, we've got a CapEx spy for some reason. Alright. Alright, fire! I'm an overpowered heavy! Oh, so close. So close. I annihilated it though, still. Alright. Yeah, we're not quite in the zone. We should probably try to push a bit. Alright. Destroy. Look at how destructive. Oh, I just realised that was me doing damage, not the other way around. Fire!
Elite soldier, now on sight!
Elite soldier, what? Is that on about a reinforcement? What is that on about Chewie? Is Chewie the elite soldier? Chewie, get out of my way! Watch the objective. Oh, bowling ball. Chewie. So glad that this...
He'll help us win this.
You say BB-8? Of course he will. I'm trying. I'm just firing with all I've got. Alright. Oh, there's some kills there. Oh no. Push! Oh no. Run. Let's go. The still destructive beast. Die, Phasma. Ooh. Sorry, I'm not talking. I don't know why. It's not that stressful. I just like being like invested in whatever the word is. The emerge, immerse. That's it. I'll go with that. It does. We're so close to losing. We just got to keep them off us. How many turrets? So I can delete them in one. Oh no, I'm in fire. Come on.
A new ally just landed. This is our chance.
Oh, I'm getting shot. No, dude, it's a battlefield. Another point. Battlefront. No. I apologize. Oh, I think I'm getting a few headshots. Oh. We're getting some shots. We're getting some headshots, I think, maybe, no. Come on, fire. Oh, we got blue lightsaber ray running him. Not this skin I thought, but it's fine. It's fine. This one I don't see much. Oh. Let's go. Oh, nice, there we do. As it does, whatever. Yep.
We have reports of Kylo Ren. A few more minutes. Join the enemy.
Well, he is the enemy. Oh, chase them. Bunch of stormtroopers are frozen. Bowling ball! Now I realise this is probably isn't as entertaining as it is to play. But you know, I apologise if it isn't. I should probably try a bit more risky stuff and see if I can swan into someone else. But it's fun. I say I'm here to have fun, but I'm also here to win at the same time. Especially when it gets the last point, I'm there to win then. That's how it is. Hello. Oh. Let's go. I'm stepping out of zone, probably shouldn't be, but you know, it's fine. Another reason why I don't want to change is because no one else is very good, and I think the only hero that isn't out is BB-8, and I'd rather not in this place. So you know.
Now the force is really with us.
Ah, why? Because she's made out of pure Palpatine and Force.
Hold them back.
That sounds mad. The Force as in the Force. We'll stay with that. Oh. Let's try the other version, shall we? It's boring, but I thought, why not? Let's try something different. Let's go.
Another win for the resistance. We keep this up and the rest of the galaxy.
Let's see where we got on the leaderboard. That was fun playing as two different game modes. That was fun, definitely. I feel like I should probably do like more like this, but I feel like if I random it, I'll have some fun in other ways. 37,000, very close to second, and miles away from fourth. Let's go. All right, let's get to upgrading Obi-Wan, shall we? Getting that extra skill point used on a card. Yeah. All right. A few 500 credits, I believe that was. Kenobi. All right, what have we got left? We just got a few quick and focus, more doubt, and then probably the worst card for Obi-Wan, because last time I checked, I'm not 100% sure if they fixed it or not. Of course, when the thing, it didn't work as well, so... I mean, I'm not using them anyways. It's fine. Why not? This one's closer to the left. Yeah, this one's closer to the left. Why not? Doesn't majorly matter. I very rarely use a different card. If I do, I'll probably be using forward, because that can be pretty good. But that's it all. Very, very, very close to a level up. But, yeah, that's about it for today's vid. If you did enjoy, and that's great. Yeah, not much else to say really, so, yeah. See you next week, hopefully, because it is half-term week next week. Maybe it'll be even earlier. We'll see. But, you know, I'm looking forward to it. Peace.